What's up? It's me, Eccentric Gamer. It's time for more Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga! Hoorays! Well, last time we left off, we were here. I have absolutely no idea what's gonna happen here, because I didn't look into it at all. But let's find out together. It should be an interesting learning experience for both of us. I've got a little game going on here. Any chance you two might be interested in playing? Sure. Want to hear the rules? Yes, we do, because I have no idea what to do. When you hit the course on the right side of this island, you see Oho balloons floating all over the place. You can't miss them. No, I did see those. Oh, wait, no, not those. Oh, they're different. There are 23 Oho balloons in all. Ah, crap, that's a surfing thing, right? If you can pop all those balloons and reach the far island within 1 minute, another guy who looks just like me will give you a great present. If you get them all and reach the finish quickly, you'll get an even better present. If you decide to quit midway, though, through, just press start. You got that? Then good luck out there. Oh, crap, surfing minigame. At least they got arrows. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting the hang of it. Alright, let's bring it on. Yeah. Okay, not doing so bad. Oh, crap. Oh. Throwing some curveballs at me, huh? Oh, wow, I shouldn't have done that, actually. Oh, missed it. This is actually pretty cool. Oh, tricky. Oh, crap. Nope, gotta go back. Alright, come on. Okay, over you, and I gotta go around for you. Oh, crap. Is that bad? No, it's not bad. I guess not. Okay, well, finished. Well, let's just do this dramatic pump up. I talked to the dude. Let's see how you did. Your elapsed time is 51 seconds! Well, have you gotten the hang of it yet? Try for 50 seconds or less next time, okay? Here's my present. Got a booby. Wanna try again? Yeah, let's do it again. I can do better than 50 seconds. I can do way better than 50 seconds. Let's do better than 50 seconds. Well, maybe not way better than 50 seconds. I wanted to toot my own horn or anything, but, you know, I could definitely do at least somewhat better than 50 seconds. I mean, come on, 51 seconds, and I kind of screwed up. Look at that. I'm already doing pretty good. Oh, crap. Missed him. I'm going to go around for that guy for some reason. Oh, come on. I'm going to make it. Nope. Okay, wait. Hold on, I can do it! I can be the winner! Booyah! That's what I call some skills! My skills, and you know how good those are. Let's see how you did. Your lap time is 47 seconds! Not bad at all, but you still got work to do. Let's see if you can do it in 45 seconds. Oh, so basically just... No, okay, we're good. So it's basically just gives you times to beat all time in 45 seconds. Okay, I don't think I could do that, so... Anyway... No, wait. Wrong, dude. That shows off... Wait, that was not right, dude. What am I talking about? I just wasn't... There we go. Wasn't quite on the mark there. Yeah, but... That's just... Showcasing some skills. It's pretty cool. Test skills! They are true! Variations are also fun. Let's go. Wait, where are we going? Oh, up here. Okay. Wait, didn't we just go up here? I thought we did. Yeah, we did. See, this is why I'm getting lost, because I've never really been around here before. What? There's so many rocks. Crap. Where's the darn place we're supposed to go up? There is a place we're supposed to go up somewhere. Thank God. Really, we're that far? Okay, let's just go on. Surf on these cool rocks, and we just, surf it on up, and woo! I've had enough practice with those, cool, the thingies, but those other cool balloons. I get like, I can get all these things. I feel like I can be anything I want to be. Even a psychiatrist, but I'm not going to be that, because I'm not going to tell people about their, about asking them about their problems and things. I have enough problems to not want to worry about talking about other people's problems. I'm sorry. It's just not my thing. I'd just be like, they just walk at me like, so I'd be like, so tell me about your problems. And they'd like open up their whole life story about how their aunt like killed their sister or something, and then they had to go file a lawsuit, and it just got really messy and crap. And holy Boulderville, jeez. Look at all these. Like, who puts all these boulders in front of a castle? Like, who does that? I want to meet the decorator of this place and slap him or something. That's stupid. Gotta have a super hammer to get through those, and they're the strongest hammers. Probably not a lot of people have them, so it's like, no one's gonna get through. So now we have all of them, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, joke's end. Number 9. And this is the easiest one to get. Like, you can't miss this. I mean, unless you're blind. And if you are blind, then, well, you're probably not playing it anyway, so it doesn't matter. I mean, because you're really not going to really be able to tell what you're doing, unless somebody's telling you what you're doing, which case it kind of ruins the fun a bit, I personally think. But, you know, whatever. Anyway.
Hold it, you two. This palace is our playground, understand? Do you want to play here, too? In that case, the least you could do is say hello to those of us who are here first.
Luigi just doesn't know what to do.
Me? I'm Jajora. I'm a buddy of the cousin of the descendant of the spirit who once guarded this place.
That was mouthful. So, Valletta, Peach, Capture, I get it. I know what just happened in the last parts. Just in case you needed a refresher, because of, like, you know, how much I've been gone. That's what happened. Peach, Valletta, Valletta Cake takes Peach away, and, yes, Valletta cakes Peach away. Well, Peach does make a lot of cake. And a lot of games. So, you know, maybe she's making cake. I have no idea. Maybe if I save her, I'll get cake. Let's go!
Princess Peach, Valletta? Man, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Whatever. Look, if you want to go inside, you go inside, then go right ahead. Be my guest. Go nuts. I don't care. No, I don't care. I'm just failing so much here.
I don't know what kind of adventure you've been on to get here, but man, getting through here won't be nearly as easy as what you're used to. No way.
Oh, really? You think? We went through forests and haunted universities with zombie people, and that's... Hold on a second. Why am I not being able to... Oh, it's a fire. I gotta do stupid fire. Anyway, yeah. I had to go through forests. I had to beat a thief with an awesome accent and music. I had to defeat an evil wizard who was planning on using an ancient power to just basically take control of the entire world. Yeah, you have no idea what I've been through. But technically she is right, as this is a later area in the game, so it's gonna be harder. Yeah. And we get new enemies! Hooray! Let's time to bio! We got Glurps and Clumps. Yeah, they got really great names here. They just kinda like threw some syllables and together, rather some random letters together, some consonants and like the one vowel, and just like, let's make a word out of this. They're probably like drunk or something when they made it. It's like, hey guys, what are we gonna name this dude? He looks so fat. And we're like, how about this guy? He's a little slimy guy, he's wearing antennas, and look like, good idea, guys. We make great games. We're such a good team. And that's what happened. So yeah, Glurps, they really high defense. You want to kill them with Luigi. Seriously, you want to. Otherwise, you're going to be here forever. And basically, it's really easy to tell who they're attacking. Just watch them. Whoever they go up to, they're attacking. It's kind of weird how it's this pathetically easy. Actually, can we attack him with Thoria? I can. Okay, so just attack him with hand powers. Remember how hand powers are so cool? Use them here. Okay, that doesn't really do much. I mean, it does, but it's not critical or anything, so. And this guy's just a piece of crap, because he's just like... Clumps attack both people, usually. But they can either do the purple waves, which are really slow, and of course you'll have to jump at the same time, but you have to be careful you jump at the exact moment, because the slower it is, the harder, ironically, it is to dodge, because it goes by so slow, so you have to time your jumps so that you, you know, like, jump over it and not, like, hit it on the way back down. But fast ones, they'll just go right under you, so you just have to jump, and usually they'll pass right under you. No problem, but... Yeah, but he'll do fast ones, too, which are yellow, and sometimes he'll even... I really like to split, kind of spice things up. He'll, like, attack, like, Mario slightly before Luigi, so you have to jump with one of them slightly before the other, and it's crazy. It's really crazy. And he also does that, his little snort attack, or whatever, I don't know, he's yelling or something. He's not really yelling, because he's not loud. And he raises his attack or something, I think, pretty sure it's what it is. Ooh, went up super. Okay, so attack them with Mario. Attack that one with Mario, and that guy is, and come on, I got him. Alright, there we go. Let's go! Let's do it! Okay, so seriously, just look at where the ice balls go. Dang, for like we're kind of near the end of the game, and for this late, their attack patterns are sure easy. But trust me, they get harder in the last part, but right now, it's not bad. Ice snippet. I wonder if fire is critical. Hey, look at that. It is. Would ya? Look at that. Fire being really good against ice? I never would have guessed, honestly. This game just opens up a whole new world to me. Like, I see things in so many different colors. It's just like, it's amazing. It's really inspirational. I'm gonna choke up. Sorry. I shouldn't do this on camera. Anyway, let's go here, I guess. Yo. Hey! Come back here! I hate you. Made me look to see where you were, and then you just decided to show up. No, I'm gonna be ready for you. I'm gonna be waiting. I'm gonna be doing this twirly thing to you there. And woo! There we go. Gotcha! Didn't think I was gonna wait that long, did ya? Yeah, that's right. What the heck? Oh, it was... Congratulations, that's what you won! Aren't you lucky? Excellent job making it all the way here. Let me commemorate the moment with this. Take it, please. You got a red pepper. You got a green pepper. Can I get a blue pepper? How about a yellow pepper? Maybe an orange pepper. What's that? You want me to have more commemoration? Well, aren't you the greedy one? No more for you. Wow. Two parts in a row we find that guy. Where does he get all this stuff anyway? Like, does he like do black market deals or something? I bet he does. But he's like black market mole. That's why he's got all these shades on so nobody can recognize him because he's like well known throughout the black market place and the government wants him dead or something. But that's it. He's one sneaky mole. He's like a bow tie. Snazzy guy. I wonder if you can even make it over here. Well, you could. I mean, I can't really float, but, you know, I guess that's a thing you can do, you know. Pretty cool. But I can jump pretty high, too, and I got hammers, and I can shoot fire and lightning out of my hand, so, you know, I think I've got a pretty cool thing going on here. I don't know if that's right. I said both of them were the... So, yeah, basically, you want to do nothing other than do that. This is your only form of attacking them. What's this say? Joke broth soup. Do not boil. Do not boil, huh? I like this cool thing. You have to like hit it multiple times. Which is pretty cool. Usually it's just like a once and done kind of things for these sorts of things or whatever, but yeah, it's cool. Chuckle bean. Ha ha ha. Okay, so we can't boil that soup, huh? Interesting. I don't know why, but I just wanna boil it, just to see what'll happen. You know? That's gonna be fun. But yeah, we're gonna... Let's go to the left, because there's nothing to do with the left. Because I'm boring. Let's go to the left. Wait a minute, let me just check one more thing. Where's the next save point? Oh, actually, no, we started with the save point, that's right, so we'll probably go back there. We'll probably go back there, unless we can... No, we can't actually go through there, so... Yeah, we'll go through there, definitely. But let's just check out this area real quick and see what we got. Oh, we got more of these things. How about them apples that I eat? I don't really eat a lot of apples, but I eat applesauce. That counts, right? I'm healthy. Eat applesauce. It's like totally the next best thing to apples, like, right? Right? Oh, fine. Forget you people. Like, I get my nutritional values and stuff. And I got connections. Can hook me up with all my nutritional values. Like, all my apple-related needs are covered. I'm pretty good. Yeah, I'm pretty good. So anyway, with that out of the way, we now got to a place where apparently there's really bad jokes, because these statues are covering their ears. Guess we gotta make corny jokes next time! Corny jokes are always fun. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next part. So yeah. Goodbye. And stuff, yeah. See you later. What more do you want from me? Go. You lost. Seriously. Hard's over. Leave. Scram. Bye.